proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to bypass FRP, that is factory reset protection, on a Qualcomm Android phone using Infinity CM2 QLM. Now you need to have the hardware dongle, you need to have installed that. We have guides on how to go about that. Then you need to have installed your Qualcomm drivers, which are specific for CM2 QLM. Okay, we have a guide on how to do that. Now once you've done this, what you want to do is to launch your CM2 QLM and wait for it to come up. Usually takes a while to for the dashboard to come up. Alright, great. Now once the dashboard is up, what you want to do is to come under your reset settings / format. In this drop down here, what you want to select is full wipe user cache FRP. Just select it and then you click format FS / reset settings. That is the button to the left. Now once you click it, you see wait for phone. Now at this point, you want to boot the phone in EDL mode, that is power off the phone with battery inside, hold both volume buttons, then you connect it to PC via USB cord. Now once you connect it to the PC via USB cord, the device should get detected as you see here, and you just keep holding the buttons and wait for the CM2 to remove the, to bypass the FRP. Okay, it takes just a couple of seconds to be done. Okay, so I have done. So that's basically how to bypass FRP or factory reset protection on a Qualcomm Android phone using Infinity CM2 QLM.